That's just another of the fascinating cases in the book. You've got the, we touched on the Exxon Valdez and Bhopal, now Ukraine, Manafort and Giuliani. It's really fascinating, and I recommend the book, Saving the World, One Case at a Time.
Some of those worked out quite nicely. So it's a matter of hopefully a little bit of skill. A lot of Irish luck, I would say, was involved as well.